Monday, I did not hear authentic voices on Monday night. I heard a bunch of people looking for their I'm a black ally receipts, hoping that they could somehow use it to pay off white guilt.